It is not every day that firefighters are called to the scene of an airplane crash. The University of Missouri Extension's Fire and Rescue Training Institute provides men and women across the country with the opportunity to train as they fight fires.
It's just like, you know, a real fire. You gotta stay low, don't stand up. It's real life stuff.
The mobile aircraft firefighting trainer can be used in all kinds of weather.
We've got six, seven.
Mark Lee, a FERDI instructor with MU Extension, says accidents can happen in the worst weather conditions, so firefighters must be prepared. The $1.6 million simulator travels across the country, providing hands-on training to firefighters.
People at the airport probably don't want them crawling on their nice new $3 million airplane. On this one, we can go up, cut into the side, pierce it with nozzles, drag hoses in, and practice all those skills that would tear up real airplanes.
This aircraft training tool is funded by the Federal Aviation Administration and the Missouri Department of Transportation.
You can imagine everything and you can watch multitudes of training videos, but nothing's as good as actually being in a simulator that's more or less identical to an airplane.
Emergency responders learn to control dangerous fuel fires on the ground, but more importantly, they improve their techniques for rescuing trapped victims inside the plane.
Firefighting's it's a continuous school. I mean, you get your basic certifications out of the way right off the bat at the start of your career, and then, I mean, you're in school the rest of your life.
From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.